Yeah, I don't know why. Because, like, I dropped internet for, like, 2 seconds. And then it reconnected. But it wouldn't leave the F screen. So, if you know how to fix that, tech genius Yana, then tell me. Yeah, because, like, it reconnected, but then it wouldn't leave the F screen, then it ended. So, Sag, I don't know. Okay. Anyways, you back up. You back up. I appreciate you coming back, though. I'm not familiar with Twitch's stream client thingy, but if I ever get the solution to work around, I'll let you know. Thank you. Yeah, I was looking it up last night, because, like, this is the third or fourth day that has happened. So, like, one thing was saying if you, like, overload your computer, like, it drops your internet because it can only handle so much. Another thing said it could be, like, the servers of your streaming platform. Like, just that being overloaded, or it could be what server you're on when you're broadcasting. Kind of like what was happening like a couple weeks ago with Hassan's stream, how it just dropped. It was an internal issue. So, I'll have to look at more stuff later. I hate when tech stuff doesn't work. I mean, most of the time it's like operator error, but sometimes it's like, it's not my fault, and it just irks me. But it's okay, we back. Back to drawing.
Baby graduates and moves too far away. When our parents pass away and our own hairs turn to gray, when all that's left of me is this song, then I will be. Yeah, I will be. blooming. Sundress swaying in the breeze. I can't stop staring. You've put a spell on me. And I hope that you never decide to set me free. The way you're moving has got me moving my own feet. Greatest feeling that I could ever dare to dream is you forever moving next to me. Let's not waste time, we'll take this slow. We've got miles behind us, but miles to go. So let's just break this down to the simplest truth. Colors changing like the times, and I'm taking. Darling, would you be mine? And I hope you know I will love you for the rest of my life. Let's not waste time, we'll take this slow. We got miles behind us, but miles to go. So let's just break this down. Simple is true. You and I as one will always be better than two. Take this slow, we've got miles behind us, but miles to go, so let's just break this down to the simplest truth. You and I as one.
Yeah, the gritting.
Yeah, you and I as one will always.
Sorry. That's why, like, I'm not talking much. Because mic is wilding out today. I might have to get a new one. This one is honestly pissing me off. Yeah, the gritting on this hand is really weird. Because if we look, like, this part of the hand lines up with the tip of the thumb. It just in general, this hand form is really weird. I might want to find another hand reference, because that one looks a bit too whack. I'll keep trying it. If I don't like it, then I'll find another ref.
I can never walk.
Yeah. This farm looks a lot better now. A good tip I saw is when you're doing fingers, is you saw how I divided each segment into ovals. It's like your joints. There's like two creases and then three. Your two knuckles and then the one that attaches to your hand. So if you draw like little ovals for the segments, you get a better idea of what the shape looks like. I usually don't use that strat. But that's one of the techniques where you establish the base shape first.
So I put my hesitations on the show. Cause this is what I choose. This will be the easiest thing if I let it. And I can't be too afraid to fall. So I'm leaving everything on the table. You can have my heart.
Yeah. I mean, this composition looks interesting. The floating head. I'm just trying to get the basic shape in right now. Because with the floating hand, if you make the hair a bit longer, it makes it a bit more balanced. That way there's left negative space here. Because without that, if it's like short hair, there'd be a lot more positive and then more negative space on the left. So I think what I'll do is in the ref, like, it goes behind her shoulder, which is right here. But I think if I take the shoulder out and just extend the hair, probably about here, that way it creates, once it's done, like a diamond rectangle shape almost. Definitely another more illustrative abstract type vibe. Yeah, because, like, I would talk more, but a lot of art stuff, you know, like, you're just repeating the same, like, terminology all the time. But, yeah. Well, that's weird. I just X'd out of the... It re-suppressed my chat page. Anyway. Getting some Japanese lesson time in, but I'll be peeping. Cool. That's right. That's right. By the way, your hands are top tier. So much movement is implied. Thank you. Yeah, this one... Shape is really weird, but like... I think it looks a lot better now. Thank you. Hands, to me, are really fun to draw, because you can get... They're really complex... forms and shapes you have to identify. Right now, I can zoom in a little bit so you can see, like, this line right here. Because this one connects with a little bit further than that one.
Take me back to another sunrise, back when all I ever needed was by my side. You're a star brighter than Venus, I'm your satellite. Whenever I'm with you, cause we go back in time to thrills I miss and all the things I wish.
voice on the telephone. I know it's a supercut as you walk away. Playing in my mind all the things I never close my eyes. And the sky's on fire. I can't waste another night sitting here alone. We can do it all again and I'll never let you go.
I kind of want to make the hair like more blocky, straight edge shapes. Kind of like stained glass almost.
I got more than just words. I got more than just words. You bring me. songs, sweet like the birds. So I got more than just words. I got peace in my mind. I got peace in my mind. Ties that bind gives me peace in my mind. The lights are so much brighter. The colors so much deeper. Joy in my soul. I got joy in my soul. The fact that you're half of what's making me whole puts a little joy in my soul. And I got love in my heart. I got love in my heart. The promise that no man can tear us apart. A lot of love in my heart. The lights are so much brighter. The colors so much deeper. I got more I can give. So much more.